unstable, but the path takes us through the deepest part of the jungle. Do you trust me?
Of course. Wait, why would I not?
Then follow the road. I will guide you from the air. And pray the weather holds. Is it just me, or does that sky look glorious? The name means Place of the Roads of the Gods. I'm going left here. Looks like we've got the Storm God's attention.
Remy, are you sure we should be heading into this storm?
A bit of rain is nothing to fear, my friend. The Maya know that too well. It is said that Jack straights lining at the clouds and rain will fall.
And you're doing okay up there?
Don't worry! I am still in complete control! Actually, I am not in complete control! You know what? Let's not fly directly into that storm. Or I shall grab a rider and put it down in the jungle!
Somewhere to put the beacon.
Do not let me interrupt your Mesoamerican history lesson, my friend. You can come and get me when you're ready. Don't touch it! It's very powerful! Could you take a photo for me?
Just the place for that radio beacon.
L'estation de radio officielle. Le festival Horizon.
Be Beacon is up and transmitting. Good work. Now at least someone knows where we are.
Golden statue. Let me just get a picture of this. Comes and goes every year. This has been here for thousands of years. These old ruins are filled with historic treasures from a lost time.
Onto the coast.
The storms can be bad, but the ancient peoples of this region knew the value of the rain. Oh!
Are you all right?
I am fine. I don't plan on being discovered here by the next archaeological expedition, do you, my friend?
No. This place is definitely nicer without us.
Let's get moving! Some of the roads might be blocked. I'll navigate. It looks like there's one way to the coast. Through the heart of the storm. You can handle this, my friend. I trust you. Do your worst. We are riders on the storm. Riders on the storm! Fear nothing! Roadworks! We'll have to cut through the swamp. Take a right. I hope you like mud, my friend.
Couldn't like it more. Let's do this.
Hold on!
Can I see those photos?
What?
Now? Yes, I want to see. I really want to see them.
Okay, that one was very close. Go faster, please.
The clouds are breaking. Keep pushing. We're through the worst of it now. Tulum is just around the corner. Welcome to beautiful Tulum. We made it. No thanks to the weather.
You're right. But these beaches look beautiful now. You know, I think this will be the perfect spot.
I think you're right, my friend.
Apex. Ready for my road racing program?